Welcome to the Aquarium Adventure Club.
Today we're asking,
do animals lose teeth too?
1, 2, 3, 4.
I lost 10 teeth.
I lost 4 and up. Once when I lost one, my brother kicked it out.
We're gonna lose 20 baby teeth. They're gonna be replaced by 32 permanent teeth.
What? 32?
For sharks and rays, they lose teeth all the time.
And throughout their whole life.
What's really cool about shark's teeth is that they're arranged in rows like this. They can lose them pretty easily when they're eating, but within a week, the backup teeth move up to fill in the ones that broke off.
Oh, that was so good. There's coming. Whoa!
I found some really cool teeth that I want to show you.
Whoa.
These are cow nose race teeth. They're more plate-like teeth, they're flat, and they're meant more for crunching and grinding, things like nails, shrimp, clam. Cow nose race can lose their teeth pretty quickly. They eat invertebrates with shells that are pretty tough. So that can cause the teeth to break and fall off. You guys want to see some shark teeth?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa, they're
long. You feel how pointy it is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's more, this one's way more like smoother than the shark teeth.
Yeah, these are meant more for crunching and grinding. And these are also for grasping and shredding up.
Snappers.
A harlequin tusk's light blue teeth hang out of its mouth. The closer it can get its teeth to a hiding shrimp, the easier it is to snap it up on the first try.
Crackers. Zebra sharks have flat, wide jaws with small, sharp teeth that they use to crack the shells of clams and sea snails that they eat.
Scrapers.
Sea urchins have 5 tiny teeth that fit perfectly together in front of its mouth to scrape algae and other food from rock.
Rippers!
Beluga whales drink milk from their mothers, so they aren't born with teeth like these other animals. And when they do finally get teeth, they're used for catching and holding their dinner before swallowing them whole.
Grabbers! A sea lamprey has rings of teeth. It sucks the blood from larger fish using their teeth to dig into the flesh.
So you see, animals have different kinds of teeth because they use them in different ways for eating.
I think we're chompers because we like chomp our food like up and down instead of like swallow it full like.
That's all for today from the chompers.
Thanks for spending time with the Aquarium Adventure Club.
Stay curious.